Dear viewers, welcome to the Inventor's Thought. Let's start with the critical thinking process with the help of an use case. So the task is to design a cup which qualifies as an invention. Objective for this series of videos are to come up with a new product line of the cup design. For that, one has to find a problem with the existing design or a set of new problems to solve. Have you wondered why existing design has the problem? Think on this. Meanwhile, let's count some problems. Handle too small to fit in the hand. Too less or too much tea in my cup. No measure when you drink tea in a milk cup which is usually large. Feeling hot on the surface. Vice versa is also true. Surface is isolated but the tea is hot. Due to this, I have burned my mouth so many times. Due to spill of tea, you can observe round patch underneath the cup or on the table. I have made an out of box observation which I termed as a placing problem. Many times I broke the cup due to wrong placement on my messy desk. This could be related to the design problem. Finally, we arrived to the conclusion. First step for critical thinking is to observe problems. In upcoming videos, we'll solve the identified problems. So stay tuned.